We have video of Russell Edgington and Steve Newland eviscerating 22 fraternity brothers at the local Gamma Kappa Tau house last night.
There are copies of this. If anything happens to me now or in the future, this is going to be released to the public.
You assured the world, you assured the president that Russell Edgington was dead, and you lied. So if that video goes viral, human population is going to rise up against vampires faster than you can say Molotov cocktail.